Make sure that I could walk and chew gum at the same time. same time. In other words, remember my lines, hit my mark, and know which side of the camera to look at. So, that's, and for those of you who call me Mrs. Appleby, I do have a backstory now. She is Ms. Appleby. She was then and is now and forever a woman's liver, okay?
Listen, I have to go next door, but I wanted to just tell you guys something. I guess next door they asked me to sit over there and talk about like how I created the show. So if anybody wants to stop in, please come over. But I want to tell you all that the people, the cast and crew who are here, you know, don't hesitate to go up and ask them all these questions, because we're just thrilled that you guys are so interested in what the hell we did. We all did this show. We had no idea it was going to be this kind of, you know, something that would drive people. Love it as much as I guess you guys do. And, you know, you're not going to have this opportunity again. So if you have questions for anybody, including myself or all these cast members, I can tell you I know all of them, well, a lot of them, really well, and they're very, very, very nice people. You should take this opportunity to, you know, really have an experience of a lifetime, okay? Okay, I'm going to be next door if anybody has any questions.
Turbo in space, I guess I'll still be sitting here. So,